Good thing I've got thick, because crossing some, it's like walking on hot still when you grow up. I've never been to my grandfather, and there was one to every man. That left an impression. They may worship my judge cleric part. Hello again, friend.
The tablets are all here. Just one more left, human.
Traveler, there is often a power being placed in the hands of one unfit for it. And Galinda's calloused hands and heart will only bring misery with the power of the final tablet. Bring it to me, and I...
No funny ideas, you treacherous dog. Remember, as long as you're wearing those manacles, if I die, you die. Galinda's already learning so much. She'll see those idiots back in Sturlevo choke on their words.
Another like you roams more instead, traveler. A man I encountered long ago. One already burdened then. A burden which has only increased enormously in the years since. And taken a heavy toll. And prolonged exposure to that obscure force so baneful to humanity. And his is a bleak, ruinous road.
Enough chit-chat! Ah! You again.
Hello again, friend.
Damn those overseer bastards! We told them this would happen! Oh, they'll pay for this! Come on! Swing those picks! Oh, just hold on, lads! We'll get you out of there! Where the hell's it gone? Whoever took it, I swear! This vestige, it marks where Catrin fell. She was a lamp-bearer, like you. But far more than that, she was my love. I left a token here, in her memory. A pendant I gave her a long time ago, and now it's gone! It's all I have left! Catrin and I fell in love, even though the Order forbids it. And they found out, and made sure we paid for ours. In the end, they thought we were dead. But it was only Catrin's heart stopped. And not for long, thanks to the Umbral Lamp. But even as a lamp bearer, eventually there came a day when she fell. And didn't rise again. I'll find them. You find them first. There'll be blood for this day. I'll find them. You find them. There'll be blood for them.